And we are back. Kabbu, I imagine.
Oof. If only I could express how glad I am to be out of there.
No surprise, we can do anything.
Did the talking break?
Probably.
Probably because we took so long, huh?
Yeah.
It's not much of a celebration, but we get to but we get to set up camp and rest for a few moments. Would it be wise to stop now?
I mean, we're out of the icky, purpley, goopy area.
Yeah, we're back in that Wasp Kingdom area, right? Of course. We've all taken quite a beating. My leg, most of all. I want to like Maki, but Maki's really full of themselves.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage, though.
Yeah. If you're going to infiltrate their kingdom, you'd best be in top shape. Give me a moment. I'm going to go sleepy-sleeps.
It's been a moment.
Yeah.
Wow, that was fast.
Yeah, really. I thought you were going to set it up before we even got here, too, though. Not bad.
We should eat something. I bought some secret honey.
The secret honey? You got through that treacherous place while keeping a stash.
Have you not seen my secret stash?
Incredible.
It's secret.
V, like, throws it up. Secret honey! Everyone's like, no, I'm okay.
No, I'm good.
That's what honey is, right?
Yeah, it's bee vomit.
You'd best share, V. We're starving.
It's delicious bee vomit.
Delicious. Eat your own stuff. Wait. Just kidding. It's fine.
Yeah, what the hell?
It's fine this once. We beat that super huge monster.
Everyone.
Kabbu, are you hurt?
No, I'm just happy that our journey didn't end today.
What was that?
And
a bunch of leaves that fell down on the screen? What the hell was that?
We can share more of these moments.
You're such a softie. Of course we'll get through everything if we're together.
Team Smink Mouth is the best for a reason.
It seems it was my loss for not putting you on my team, eh?
Yeah, no kidding.
Maybe I would have made such an incredible bond, too. You're a friend, too. Kind of.
Thanks for passing us and all.
I'm sorry for delaying us with my sentimentality.
Yeah, how dare you mourn the dead friends that you had.
Let's feast and get ready for our mission.
Yeah, don't. It's your dead master and dead best friend, but okay.
Now, for the briefing.
Oh, no.
The path ahead is one of the structural weaknesses into the walls I spoke of.
Break it with a lot of pressure.
Because this area is covered by heavy foliage, it seems the wasps haven't noticed this crack yet. Well, good for us. Let's go in, then. Don't be hasty. You mustn't let the wasps catch you.
What if I want to let them catch me?
If you're captured, that's it. It's over.
Oh.
You'll be fucking dead.
Can't be tougher than that bandit hideout.
Oh, boy. Do not underestimate the wasps, V.
No, underestimate whoever I want.
Indeed, we must be utmost cautious. Have the utmost caution.
Yeah, V. You better not do any underestimating.
Like flying. I get it. Drop it already.
Don't underestimate things. Either way, I shall remain here securing the exit route. If you get hurt, do retreat and come to me for treatment. You cannot afford to be reckless. Like what happened with Kabbu.
We're starting the operation.
Woohoo! Operation Fuck Wasps.
Bam.
Engage.
Saving. Save complete.
We're all good.
Oh, whoa, down boy. The stairs.
Into there? What the hell was that? What the hell is that? Why is Kabbu just freaking out?
Yeah.
He's about to go Super Saiyan, yeah. Oh my god. Is this the full route back? Okay. Look.
I just need a boat.
Yeah. This might be a quick travel point when we leave.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, to get back here so you don't have to go through the corrupted area every time if you want to get back to the Wasp Kingdom.
You healed me, but just in case.
Yeah.
I don't trust anything.
Kabu's horn, the star of the whole game.
It's very pointy. He's just getting to the point.
Yeah. Pretty sharp. Pretty sharp puns there. So we just gotta sneak around like in the bandit camp, I'm assuming?
That was easy.
The foliage. Okay, we managed to sneak inside.
Expertly.
Just freaking plopped right in. Let's find the artifact and get out.
Wait, Leif. Remember, we must not be caught by the wasps. They are formidable foes.
Mm.
Hey, man. We managed to get past the bandit hideout, didn't we?
Keep your voice down, V.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't think the wasp will be as easy to shake off this bandits as they were. We must, move carefully so that the mission may succeed. Let's move.
Onwards and upwards. Oh, boy. I mean, yes, as long as we don't touch them. Can't look down. He's got no neck. I think you're going to be fine, man. I think unless you're on their left and right travel paths, looks like you can definitely dig on that other side. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. We're the best.
That was easy. I'm sure it won't get harder.
Yeah. All saving a heal spot, right?
I like the music.
This place is tiny. Any day now, Wasp. He's just patrolling. What? Wasp.
Oh.
I don't think there's any special stuff on the side.
I don't think there is. I think that blocks their view.
Actually, there did look like there was one of the homes on the left side that you could have digged or dug. Yeah. It's got a little thing. A little switchy swatch.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's another doorway, too, to the left. If you go further south.
Is it going
to
go up and down?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Look at that. He's like, there's a small dust devil. Oh, well. We don't want to go through that door?
I want to save for some
okay,
case.
Yeah. No, that makes sense.
I'm sure that leads to the key.
Hey, this key. This is our new home, right? We still have to go to our new home.
Yeah, we still do.
There he is. I see you.
Hug that corner.
I have no idea what their hitboxes are like. They are larger than what we assume, yeah. Oh, what the hell?
Wow.
Are those drill tanks?
Wow. Everything was fine until the Wasp Kingdom attacked.
Friggin' Wasp Nation.
I obviously need a key.
Yeah, I don't...
Where am I gonna get?
I assume you hit the buttons and they drive through the doors? I don't know.
This one is... Can I go through it?
Yeah, it's different. Oh, that was weird.
No.
It goes up somehow. How the fuck? There's gotta be something else then, right?
Yeah, it's gotta
be. Maybe when we leave in south of here?
Oh, so I have to hit it every time?
Oh, that sucks.
Maybe I need to...
Oh, I think there's a door up top.
Yeah.
On that left side. Like, right there. It looks like maybe...
Looks blocked.
It does, but...
Maybe when I talk to the door, it'll be like, you need a key to... Oh.
It does look like there's maybe some way around or something. Obviously, we're not seeing it.
Obviously.
Can we dig under that door? Oh, no, it's just a straight-up hole.
There's literally a hole.
It looked like it was pushed out from the wall. Like it was a... Oh. Like it was like a little barricade.
You are fast.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, friend.
Oh, friend. Oh, my. Oh, pal.
Buddy of mine.
I think he's going to do a full circuit. Oh, got a sleepy bug. You wouldn't be sleepy if you had some of this secret honey. Take that. He's going to walk by and be like, someone froze that
there
fucking water.
Oh, well. Yeah.
He's a fucking moonwalk.
Oh.
Yeah, man, it's rock.
No, I know it's rock, but I assume that he was sleeping on the job. So
and you'd just be able to walk up on it? Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I gotta go from behind.
I don't know.
Ooh. I think I can just go from around here.
Maybe. I think it's something we have to lure him off eventually. Somehow. Gonna do the bloopies over there? Oh boy. He's gonna see that and be like, no! Uh-oh. This is very fast. I think we have to do multiple laps. Well, what are you doing?
I don't know.
You have to put the ice cube onto the water.
Yeah.
And then we gotta make another lap around, use the boomerang to lift us up. He's coming back for you right now.
Nah, I can't see me now.
There we go. Cha-cha-cha. Floop the dupe. Wow, that friggin' thing got some height on it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's all B, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all B.
Yeah! Now we gotta go back around with the boomerang. Oh, boy. At least we should... Oh, 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 oh. At least we should be able to just go back quick and not have to make that full circle with the Dig Dug.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to do the beat with the boomerang, though.
But throw the boomerang on there and... Huh.
Yeah, because...
Huh. Yeah. Huh.
Oh, can I get up here?
Can you just hold the boomerang and jump up on the rock?
I'm gonna hide behind this rock first.
Okay. I think that's the way you're supposed to do it, right?
Yeah, maybe I just jump in that water and then...
No, I think you jump on the rim of the pond and then just jump up on the rock and then you jump on the ice. Yeah. Yeah.
Drown it.
I'm a little confused. I'm like,
I was trying to make it way more complicated.
There we go. Yeah. Or you could have just had V fly up. But I guess V can't.
V.
Let's see.
And then it's just the key down.
What is with the tanks? I guess we go back there eventually. Or it might just be a story thing, being like, hey, yeah, they have more than just themselves. They've got tanks. It might just be to show you.
Yeah.
B.
Got a lore book.
You might just want to, go right there and then dig, and maybe I don't know if he's gonna follow a path. Yeah, he's gonna follow a path.
You're gonna double back.
I don't think so.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, he's like, who the fuck did that?
He's not paying attention.
Whoa! Bullshit, you were underground.
Okay. Let's try not get caught this time.
Yeah, we'll see about that. So we really have to wait to hit that switch. Until it's clear to move through.
Yeah, it's either that
it's
or I just timed. I gotta dig.
It's timed. You can't dig through. It's gonna go up.
No, I know. I meant this.
There you go.
Now I can.
It might be timed for once you get through it, then it goes. But yeah. Oh buddy. You can squeeze past him, but I don't know where this guy ends up. There you go.
Because as soon as I hit their hitboxes, knives make.
Don't go. Don't touch the dark brown dirt.
Yeah.
The heavy rock dirt. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Big boy.
Oh, God.
I think you can pop up here and then hit the boomerang. Just don't hit him.
Yeah.
You know?
Will he see me from over there?
No. He only sees on that horizontal pathway. I think you just hit that and hold it, go across, and then... Release without hitting him, so go to there you go.
There we
that
go.
Works too. Fuck.
Huh. It's super quiet in here.
Because I assume if the boomerang came back and hit him, he'd be like, ah, alert!
Yeah.
They must not be patrolling past here too thoroughly. Yay.
All right, team. This is a good spot to rest. We can proceed when we're ready.
Yeah, less guards means whack-a-mole time. Whack-a-wasp.
Here, V? You want to whack it here?
I mean, sure.
You know, I'd rather we be cautious.
Yeah. And you know how we are. Let's give it to them. I guess. Oh, good. They got the soda can in here.
Got it. Gotta have
the legendary pop soda.
I was like, what is...
Yeah, it didn't do it.
I guess you have to be so close to it.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay, so no more trolling. Now it's just fight time.
Okay. Prison ahead. Keep it clean.
Oh, boy. Oh, they stole all your shit. And they stole, or they didn't steal, but they kidnapped. Is one of the bandits? One of those guys is in the prison behind you.
Got him.
This ain't too bad.
This ain't too shabby.
We already fought some
of these bosses. Do a nice fall.
They were technically a mini boss section before when we saved Neolith.
Gosh, no big deal. Wow. They've got more HP now, though.
I think they have more defense, so you do less damage, right? Because that only did one damage? Against
the
Leif
is all the way in the back.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Wasp trooper.
Bam.
Take that, buddy.
Oh, no.
Okay. That's that slow lob.
Yeah.
Two. Okay. It's all coming back, right?
Sure. Take
so
you
if he
out.
Walks up, it's a slow lob, but if he does the spin, I think it's a fast.
One damage? Well, I don't want you getting that double attack, so we get back downstairs.
Wop, 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 wop. Nice. Oh, God.
Gotcha.
That's cool. That works, though.
Take you defense, out
though.
To...
Ow. Blah, blah, blah. Did that not kill him? Fuck!
No, he has like a little bit of HP.
He's one left. HP left.
Now he's gone.
A little dance when he dies.
Yeah.
Just like a wasp would.
Oh.
One, two.
Okay.
Oh, and the poison. Ow. Oh, God. This ain't looking too hot.
I think this is the only guard we gotta take out, so I'm gonna secret stash.
Might be. Or should I say, might wasp?
Do that.
Well, I don't think the poison sticks on Kabbu, right?
Not after battle,
just
no.
So long as he doesn't get his turn through. Oh, boy.
Does the poison
still go through if you kill him here?
No.
Okay, cool. Healed up.
That's and a good amount of experience, though. 27?
Fuck yeah, it is. We might want to keep fighting here until we level up.
See you, prison guards.
You know?
Wow, they trapped a lot of peeps in here.
Yeah.
Got any good shit?
Oh, he's a blue bandit, not one of the red ones.
How's it going?
But one of the red ones is the Wasp Kingdom, there. I guess.
Want to take some stuff out? Sure, actually.
They didn't take your shit?
Take that.
Yeah, we're gonna imprison you, but we're gonna leave you full of items and all of your getaway gear.
Grab some of my garbage items and go through them.
Did none of these guys know how to dig?
That should be good.
Ah, someone so hungry.
Sure.
You literally feed them anything.
You saved me. Thank you.
The king will pay.
Rest, poor soul. You will be freed soon.
Give me money!
Nothing to say, V? A request, perhaps?
Nah, let's just go with theme.
Oh, V is growing.
As a character.
They're not acting like, hey, I need to be rewarded for this.
Everyone's gone nuts. Even my best friend wouldn't listen to me.
So they threw you in here?
Huh. It's so frustrating.
What if they'll give me anything?
I got thrown here on purpose. So many wasps.
Oh my god!
Oh. No shaming here.
Oh, she wants that sweet, sweet parasite.
I'm just glad we're in the same cell.
Yeah, mate. Together we'll get through anything.
What? She got captured on purpose? A little nefarious, huh? Do we want to fight them with the save spell with the healing and stuff?
Ooh, boop Sam.
To level up, you know? Ooh, dark cherries.
Ooh. Very rare berries that somehow grow underground. Some collectors will buy them for a high price because they're very expensive.
There was a quest. I think it was I think it was the mayor's whack-a-mole quest that allows you to buy dark cherries, I think.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Oh boy, sassy wasp. It's nice to get spoken to for a change. anime confusion sounds.
Wait, are you the bunk rangers? Oh, Queenie.
Pardon me?
Yeah, just look at that poster.
Yeah, I saw it. I'm like, what the fuck?
It's such an honor. Wow. Finally, really, someone's heard my pleas.
It really does, like, have a similar appearance.
Pleas? What do you mean? We're the ones attacking everyone. I mean...
Wait, what?
Deliberating negotiations.
Yeah.
No, not me. I'm just a cleaner. Everyone's gone super nuts lately after the queens went missing. I kind of just rolled with the punches better than getting thrown into a cell.
The king fucking murdered the queen. You were saying the Wasp Kingdom's charged or changed under the king?
You looked around, right? Everything's so unkempt, everyone's just focused on fighting. Don't know where he came from, but he sure messed up stuff fast. You help, right? You're the Bug Rangers.
The Bug Rangers!
Yes, we will.
Right.
On our honor.
To help with these, we need an ancient artifact. Got any of those?
She just opens up a drawer, there's like 20 of them in there.
They don't give me anything useful. We'd have better luck asking the king himself.
Oh yeah, we just probably just ask him.
Here, this should help.
A wasp's key.
I'll take that.
Dirty key opens the door somewhere in the Wasp Kingdom.
Best dirty block.
Yeah, something dirty, huh? We can't believe this is working.
Hang on tight, miss. We will restore your kingdom.
Ah, so cool!
along?
Yeah, you better have some rewards ready when we're due.
I'll give you some of my famous stew for free. Or I would, but I'm at a tight spot now. Coming's kind of bad.
Oh, God.
But you'll get a superhero discount.
He's like, God damn it.
A snack wouldn't hurt.
Name's Jayde. I can't believe my dreams are coming true. Make yourselves at home, Rangers.
Rip the poster down. See if there's a hole behind it.
Ooh, mushroom salad. Restores 8 HP and cures his poison.
Mmm, yummy texture. Jayde stew.
I'll take some of that.
Big I'll hit take with the prison staff. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll that's some yeah, that. It's top off.
I'll take some more of that. I'll take some more of that.
She's like, oh wow, the economy's not so bad, is it? You wake up, she's called all the wasps.
Huh.
There they are. It's like, fuck!
You were the supervillain all along,
Why Jayde? Did we believe her? Oh my god.
You saying I'm little?
Yeah.
Whoops. Your faith in us won't be misplaced. I really hope so. I need to see the queen again to thank her for this pendant and all. It'd be so unheroic to be able to. I was hoping I could give her like the Green Ranger doll or something that I've had forever.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping that she would just take it.
That might be like one of the last quest things we can do. And it was just like, oh yeah, we do have that.
Huh.
Do we want to come back next time after we fight this guy and try and get some closer to levels? Or? I think these two guys are going to get us pretty close to levels.
Yeah, we'll come back next time, everybody.
Yeah, I mean, cause it's just going to be the same guys, right?
Yeah, if we're close to level, I'll just do this off camera.
We'll see you guys later. Bop-boop.
You better believe I'm going to get that new level.
If they keep giving us 25 experience, which I don't know if they will or won't, because that first one did, we should be able to level up in like three fights, two fights, something right around there.
I think, yeah.